So we're going to rivet the windshield frame. We're going to put the gusset over here, and then we're going to rivet these two. And then we're going to rivet these so it attaches. And we're going to do the same down there. Now that we have the windshield frame, we're going to put the windshield up. The windshield is made of a Lexan sheet, so we bring this up, and then we're going to clamp it in place.